It has finally snowed. Yesterday it was all green and now it's all like this. A blizzard. Well, today we are going to finish plowing. Now, we shouldn't be plowing in the snow, but we only have a little bit left to do. Last time we plowed, someone broke it. Broke one of the furrows right off. It was this last furrow he broke off. So we got it all fixed, welded up. And we only got like, I don't know, maybe 30 minutes of plowing left to do. So I'm gonna ride with him for a bit and we'll go from there.
Say hi.
Hi.
Getting back into the tractor, I knocked my head on the mirror.
Oh, that hurt.
We're either plowing dirt or plowing snow. Either way, this field's getting plowed.
We say that, but it gets colder places.
Just finished up this field here, so that's the end of field work for 2020. So now we're gonna go home and unhook this and go get something to eat, and then we're gonna go work on our Ford 800 project. So stay tuned for that.
They're all straight. No.
Okay.
there.